We love to grow things that we can eat. We're getting an avocado, a fig, and a finger lime tree.